Just one final football game on the schedule in Lee County. This Wednesday will be the 31st annual Rotary South All-Star Classic.
NBC2's Anna McDevitt spoke with players from both teams about what an honor it is to play in this game.
I've been coming since I was a little kid, you know, with Sammy and everybody.
It's special. As a freshman and sophomore, you never really think about being in this game, and now being in their shoes, I mean, it's just something I'm excited for.
I just seen a bunch of athletes, seen a lot of kids come, go to college after playing in this game, so I just wanted the same opportunity and do my best at it.
It's a really big honor, honestly, because, like, this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I'll never get to play in the All-Star game again, so it's a big deal to me, yeah.
While this game is technically an exhibition, they will be taking it very seriously. For some, it'll be the last time they lace up their cleats on a football field, and also, there's bragging rights on the line.
Got to take it serious, because it's probably some people's last game.
We definitely going to, you know, give it to them.
Very serious. I think the North hasn't won in 8 years, I'd say, and, you know, we're trying to prove everyone wrong and get a win on Wednesday.
The last time the North side won was in 2011, when Red Knight defensive lineman Steven Mercado won MVP. Future NFL players Philip Buchanan and Corey Lynch also played in that game. This year's Rotary South All-Star Classic is also sure to be a show with so much talent on both sides. But it's also an opportunity for these players to line up with their childhood friends one last time.
It's cool. You know, you get to experience new things with people. You know, even though you hit them in the mouth, you get to shake hands now and be together as a team.
Everybody knows each other, so it's just a great bond, you know, having fun in practice then. When it's game time, you know, just going to put on the show. It's going to be a great game.
In Lee County, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.